I did all we did and all the stuff you guys wanted me doing and some more, and we still cut the deficit in the last 2 years by $1.7 trillion.